First of all, I want to congratulate the Texas A&M County step up to play a good game. A young freshman quarterback's going to be a hell of a player. They're a talented team. Coach Summers done a good job. I thought the offensive coordinator, Cam Cameron, did a nice job with some of the some different wrinkles on offense, and I thought that certainly helped things. We rushed for 384 yards, just under 500 yards total offense, and had the ball 41 minutes to their 18. So if we can do that, generally we're going to win. Leonard Fournette had 146. Anthony Jennings carried the ball 14 times for 127. And our defense played awfully well on the day. Minus a play. It's going to be interesting. I look forward to studying the film and watching some of these calls. I'm certain that I didn't see it. Someone was asking me about the final play. To me, it was an interception. What was the significance of that? What did I miss?
Jamari jumped offsides.
He didn't get any interest.